It is not by force, nor by strength, but by my spirit. Zechariah chapter 4, verse 5 to 6.